Welcome to aminacademy.com. In Euclid geometry, let us do some example problem regarding inequality in triangles. Example, prove that the angle opposite to greater side of a triangle is greater than 2/3 of a right angle, that is greater than 60 degree. Here, the triangle ABC is given. In triangle ABC, let BC is greatest side, then you can see BC is greater than AB, then you can say angle A is greater than angle C. The reason is angle opposite to longer side longer side is greater. Therefore, now we can say again, BC is greater than AC also, because BC is the greatest. Therefore, you can say angle A is greater than angle B. Keep it this one and this is two. Here also same reason, angle opposite to longer side is greater. Therefore, adding one and two, we get 2 angle A is greater than angle B plus angle C. Now, 2 angle A, suppose we are adding angle A both side, still get angle B plus angle C plus angle A. Now, angle 2A plus angle A is angle 3A. 3 times angle A is greater than B. You can write it in order A plus B plus C. Angle A, angle B plus angle C. Now here angle 3A is greater than 180 degrees. Angle sum property. Angle sum of triangle property. Now, therefore, angle A is greater than 180 divided by 3. Therefore, angle A is greater than 60 degrees, which means angle A is greater than 2/3 of 90 is 60. So you can say angle A is greater than 2/3 of right angle. Hence we proved. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.